Charge 1-1. Request startup.
Dodge 1-1. Vazani, clear for startup. Wind 198 at 4 meters per second.
Magic, passing waypoint 2 at 35,000. Magic, passing waypoint 3 at 35,000.
Dodge 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Magic, on station at Bulls 131 for 50 at 35,000.
Dodge 1-1. Vazani, clear to taxi to runway 14.
Dodge 01. Magic has detected a flight of four Russian Su-24 jets on a course towards Georgia proper. Take off immediately and intercept these aircraft. Try to force them to abort their attack. Contact Magic as soon as you exit the CTR.
Wizard, Dodge copies all. Welcome.
Dodge 1-1. Request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1. Vazani, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 28.01.
We will do an emergency takeoff full power at 1,000 feet AGL. Turn towards waypoint 1 and CRP east. Climb to Angel 20. Go nose on and weapons hot as soon as we pass waypoint 1. 2-1, roger that.
Radar on.
Magic, this is Dodge 01 calling times F-15C checking in as fragged.
Flight, music on.
Two, ECM on.
Dodge 1, this is Magic. You have four phasers entering Georgia. We predict attack on the city of Gory. Gory is very close to the AVL, which won't leave much time to react after the bandits enter Georgia. Lock them onto the bandits and hold your fire. You're authorized to cross the AVL to south of Setia if needed. Magic, Dodge 1-1, roger. Monitor bandits, weapons hold.
clearing.
Flight, go line abreast. Flight, close formation.
Two, roger. Two, contact bearing 325.50. Two, contact bearing 325.50. Two, contact bearing 325.50.
Magic, Dutch is on station monitoring bandits. They are continuing towards quarry. Dodge 1-1, Magic, roger. Maintain radar contact and hold your fire.
1-2, what did Magic mean when he said it is another attack?
2, apparently some bombs have already fallen on Gory and on Pony. The report I saw before we departed also mentioned at least 3 Russian jets shot down.
You mean our kills? Or did the Georgians score more victories in the night?
Our kills never really happened. Last I saw 1 hour ago, the Russians were claiming that they had no casualties so far.
Roger that. These guys don't seem to want to change their course. They are either blind, very determined, but they didn't hear yet what happened during the night.
I see it too. Break. Magic, Dodge 1-1, the bandits are closing fast. Request permission to engage. Dodge 1-1, Magic, wait 1.
1-2, if we wait any longer, we might as well just invite them to drop on Gory.
Splash 1 bandit.
Flight. Music off.
Splash 2. Magic, dodge. Bandits are turning cold.
Magic, dodge. Dodge 1-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 1-1. Magic. Roger. Hold your fire. Monitor the bandits.
One, two. Looks like they're bugging out. They act as if it weren't two, but 20 eagles on our side of the border.
Dodge. Magic. I confirm the bandits turning back. Hold your fire. Return to station. Magic Dodge, roger, anchoring at waypoint 2.
Join up.
One, two, that'll teach them. Hey, what were they trying to hit down there? Are there any valid targets in the city?
Stationed here should be around Shin Valley now. I heard that on the first run the bombs fell short of the city and did not hit anything, which means that either they are very bad at targeting or they don't care what they hit.
So they're dropping bombs on civilians? Makes you want to turn and send a sparrow after each of the remaining fencers.
We have our orders. That is a negative. Let them go. I'm sure they'll tell the story to the others. I'll make them think twice before they return.
Or they'll send their bombers with escort next time. Either way, more fun for us. Hey, looks like they did hit something after all. Look at the fires down there.
It might have been artillery fire, not the bombs. Stay sharp, I got a feeling that this is not over yet.
Magic Dodge 1-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 1-1. Magic Bra 331 for 22 at 15,000 flanking. Dodge 1-1, Magic Bra 347 for 30 at 11,000 cold.
Dodge 1-1. Request bogey dope.
Dodge 1-1. Magic, bra, 340.
Dodge 1-5, magic. We have a new contact. DU-22 backfire on course towards Temple EC. Bullseye 343 for 70, Angels 2-5. Get behind it and try to force a return back. Hold your fire. Close to 2 miles and establish your hard lock.
Magic, Dodge 0-1, roger, we'll go.
2 miles.
Contact bearing 3-4-3-4-9-0.
I'd rather come close and wave him back to Russia. 2, in case you didn't notice, this guy is a tail gunner. Better safe than sorry.
Dodge, we are in position. Bandit remains on course. Dodge 1-1. Magic, continue to monitor. Hold your fire. Magic, Dodge monitoring Bandit.
Dodge, Magic, we have a SAM launch. Georgian SA-11 is in the air. Increase space to 2.5 miles and monitor. Magic, Dodge, affirm.
Go
Holy shit! They got them all right.
Magic Dodge, the bandit was destroyed by the SAM. He's going down. Dodge, Magic, copy. Do you have that recorded? Magic Dodge, affirm. Dodge 1-1, Magic, roger. Dodge 2 will soon be on station to relieve you. Anchor at waypoint 2. Magic, Dodge 2 flight is on station at frag coordinates, Angels 2-5. Dodge 2, Magic. That's copied. Dodge 1, you may depart. Good work. Magic, Dodge 0-1 is RTB at this time.
Flight, RTB.
Situation continue. We're shooting each other, but formally we're not even here?
Something like that, yeah. Look, I doubt that even with our help, the Georgians will be able to hold their ground for long, especially if Russians move from Abkhazia as well. I think this war will last, what, a week?
From Abkhazia? So you think they will not stop the repelling Georgian troops, but will actually enter Georgia?
Well, they are pissed off. I would be surprised if they didn't.
Shit. In that case, I hope we get some reinforcements. This is my third sortie within 24 hours, and I doubt it'll be my last one for the day. Don't know how long I can continue like this.
Relax. We're returning to base now. Hopefully we can finally get some rest. One out.
Flight. Radar off.
Hill, radar off.
Dodge 1-1, inbound.
Dodge 1-1, Vazani, fly heading 6945, QFE 28.36, runway 14, to pass an altitude.
Dodge 1-1. Request landing.
Dodge 1-1. Vazani,